for a walk, y'all. Had a long talk with God, y'all. Could barely express it all. Needing to know what he saw. I took pause and I said,
you never let me down before.
There's always more in store. And he said, I got you like that.
I got you like that.
Oh, I got you like that.
I got you like that.
That's what he said to me. That's what he said. Then my mind went back to worries in the past.
So many things I've overcome
that I never thought I'd outlast. Flooded with the memories.
Memories of victories.
And everything he's done for me. Now I can clearly see why he said,
I got you like that.
'Cause he had me all alone.
That's what he said. I got you like that.
He told me, oh, got you like that.
I got you like that.
That's what he told me.
David writes in Psalm 30 and 5, weeping may endure for a night. Don't miss that may part. That means it's possible. It could happen. But watch the inevitable. Watch the hope that he gives. He says, while weeping may endure, while it could endure, he says, joy is coming in the morning. Now, that's a definite. That's a promise.